Good afternoon, 47. Your target is already inside the Miami Bayside Center. Faber has a full day of meetings planned, and we do not want to risk losing him. Take your time with this one. Dave Reddy, our informant, is waiting for you in the reception area. If you like, he can lead you to a meeting where Faber will be in attendance. What you do from then on is up to you. Be mindful, though. He will not wait around for long.
Consolidating its power, challenging the Moreno's position.
Hey, dude!
Amazing job on Sierra's car.
The general acted alone in his attempt to overthrow the country's democratically elected government. A question which has spawned several.
How you doing? HR? Yes, it's Finn Wheeler, down at the Bayside Center. Listen, I realize this
gotta be some sort of foreign national agency. The Langley boys aren't this creative.
I can't work without my energy drinks, and I have been forced to bring my own. Yes, that's right, they fixed it today, but here's the problem.
Exploding pens? Ugh, ridiculous. The practical...
Huh?
Oh no! Yeah.
What am I supposed to do with this thing? Stab the man? So, this is Robert Knox's new brainchild.
Chilling.
Can't really see it replacing humans for a long time, but I will say, I admire his showmanship. But you, my friend, lack what all machines lack. Spontaneity. The ability to think freely on your feet. And, perhaps more important than anything, the ability to feel fear, whether we like it or not. Fear of death is what drives us. Makes us human. Once we lose that, well, we're nothing more than what else drifting through life, waiting to finally be discovered.
Great.
Doesn't actually have to be that powerful. But it is extremely important that the explosive element is flashy enough.
Go and check it out. Come on, go.
Okay, understood.
The bomb.
Oh, cool.
Doesn't actually.
No.
Stay low and follow me. I'll get us out of this. Understood?
Understood.
How you doing?
Isn't there an AC unit in there?
No, it's wonderful like that. I guess this issue with this left eye, the only one that got murdered in the accident way back.
Apparently it dries out in low humidity or something.
So
anyone messes with the AC.
Escort the package away from here now. Go!
Loud and clear.
Listen, gentlemen. Do not abandon.
Got it.
Before this day is over. There's just no way.
Yeah. Robert and his daughter are both here.
You remember I told you how they were.
Checking in. Everything is good.
General acted alone.
Welcome. Enjoy yourself.
Zhukov and Nox, way back. Zhukov's older brother actually started Kronstadt, but Nox was killed in a tragic accident just days before the company went on with docking. Pavel seems to think Mr. Nox had something to do with that, and so he's been carrying a grudge for years. We've been giving him the old corporate runaround for about a decade until I got wind of this new book. I read an early draft, and let me tell you, it's as explosive as some of your finest work, Mr. Faber. We have to shut this guy down, and you're just the man to do it.
Fascinating, Mr. Reddy. I should like to go over all the files myself at some point. Make sure I don't miss any of these gold nuggets of information. You know what? Let's try a small exercise.
Have a nice day.
I think I'll just head over to that new car. I'll come back.
Sure. Yeah, I'll just hang here. I got some other things that need to circle back on as well.
It's me. Any news on a special guest yet? Davenport and Swap. I'm not much for reruns, Alice. The bow is amusing, I suppose, but the poisoning isn't something I'd like to try again. Besides, they wouldn't send the same people twice. Well, I sent the ICA an invite. Seeing as most of their top-tier agents have failed, they're bound to send him. If he even exists, you know, I'm beginning to wonder. Sure. We've all heard the stories. That's all they've ever been. I hope he's real. And I hope he shows. I should very much like to meet him.
If you see anything weird, report to us immediately.
Then we've had a good run.
Okay.
Nice.
Then we've had a good run. If I go by anyone's hand, I want it to belong to the best in the business.
Good.
Bigger thing.
Target eliminated. Hopefully, this will be the last time we have to deal with Mr. Faber. The money is being transferred now, 47. Time to find an exit.